Hello.
There he is. Good morning. There was an update. Yeah, my computer. There was an update, so maybe we'll have a little less issues today.
I hope so. I hope it's a solid multiplayer update. That would be great. Just needs.
I did have to fix a few world tears by just like reforming the terrain a bit.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty standard issue behavior as far as I'm concerned. You turn up, you look around, you find a world tear, you just make it flat. Oh, wow, the world looks interesting from the space station. It's a little extra lumpy, shall we say. Yeah, they've definitely changed the look of the planet, at least from up top. And I have returned. Oh, I've got the phantom. Oh, I'm coming down somewhere different. Oh, this is interesting. Very, very interesting. I'm kind of floating in the middle of the sky. Okay, that'll do. I see they've changed the habitats and put a blue stripe around them. They've put a blue stripe around a lot of stuff. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Add some. Look, they changed the TNT.
Have they? Look at that.
Actually, looks like TNT now.
Yeah, it looks like it will do some damage to the base as opposed to just being a nice little shiny button or something. So I'm going to go have a look at this phantom compound rock that I was having trouble with like two sessions ago, something like that. Just over here, there's one of those.
Oh, yeah, there is one just right here, isn't there?
Oh, I forgot there was a big hole here. I forgot there was a big
hole. That's a really big hole, isn't it?
Yeah, this was mine and Esk's fault. I remember this. Okay, I need to... Oh, well, first I need to grab that little bit of compound over there. Then I need to put myself up. I'll just make a small pillar in the middle and then I'll deal with that afterwards. Wow. Oh, I got stuck in the terrain. There we go. I need tether, as that just literally took me out a little bit. I say this every time I log in, but it looks a little bit nicer. Just the whole sort of the atmosphere seems a bit more atmospheric and stuff like that.
Yeah, they definitely did some graphic tweaks that seem to have improved things.
Yes. Okay, so I'm going to grab some of this power and go fill that hole in, because that's a death trap. Okay, is this a real compound rock? This is the question. Last time it was not. Yes, it's giving me real compound. Oh, that's awesome.
Takes real power to get real compound.
It does, unfortunately. It'd be nice to trade virtual power for virtual compound, but I don't think we're quite on the virtual economy at the moment on the Astroneer.
Oh, yeah. It's probably because we're loading an old world.
Probably. So I'm there's also some little hangar. Like, do you have this second habitation unit here?
Yeah, that's still there. And yeah, the big giant keypads are still there for me.
Oh, do you have the keypads still? I don't have
that. Yeah, they've been there since they showed up.
Oh, wow. Okay, awesome. Well, I think maybe at some point it might be worth us giving a reload on like the next major update or something.
Yeah,
not,
I think
not for
I
a little
agree.
While, I don't think, but
I
soon.
Agree. Let's not restart yet, but yeah, that is definitely in the future. We will continue this series, and then once we get to the point where it feels like we need to update, we will.
Yeah, maybe someone in some comments somewhere will be like, oh my god, guys, you're missing out on this major thing, and then we'll do it. But as it appears right now, I think we're doing okay.
Yeah, see, I still got the ghost habitat from when people land and those two keypads.
Yeah, those keypads interest me. I'm going to have to go back and look on yours.
I can't imagine. I should really submit a bug report to the dev guys and be like, go watch my stream.
Yeah, or just a screenshot. They would appreciate a screenshot just being like, hey, there's this here. We don't know what to do about it. Oh, hello. Yeah. Someone's gun's on the floor.
Esk's gun, I guess.
Also, we got.
What are we going to do first? Are we going to go back to our other planet work, or do we want to work on here?
So I feel like we've kind of done with this base. I don't think we're totally done, but we are. Like, this is now down to the usable stage as opposed to having to be built.
Very much so.
I would like to have a big explore in the mobile base thing. I'd like to be able to travel around and see what's going on. Because there is this giant solar panel that people have told us about.
Yeah, that's what we did. Let's go find the giant solar panel.
Let's go find the giant solar panel.
There's our goal today. Find the giant solar panel.
Oh. All right. I'll be honest. Yeah. I've seen it once during my single player casual playthrough. So I do know what I'm looking out for, but I have no idea where it's going to be. I wonder if they fixed the drill driving problem. You know, when the drill was being used, we couldn't drive very fast.
I don't know. Maybe. You want to get in?
Yeah, well, I was just going to have a small swig of tea and then jump back here. Nope. I immediately jumped straight back in the same seat.
Yeah, you got to get on the other side, I think.
There we go, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to face it over that way. Ooh. And we got thrown out? I got thrown out. And you appear to be on the script. Ooh. I am locked in a box. I think we did a bad. No. I can now escape the box. Okay, that's fine. I'm going to try and run
I can't wait to watch your video later.
It was just an invisible wall. I was just running forwards. It was like, nope, you are not allowed to do that. I find it interesting that the drill is still deployed, despite me like running after the thing. Do you still see me in the drill?
You were in the drill on my screen.
Well, I'm not on mine. I'm gonna jump into the cockpit. There we go. So that just jumped me back out, which is bad because there's a sandstorm coming.
Yeah, sandstorm coming.
So it now looks like I'm in here all on my own, but I'm not driving. I should point that out. the thing is definitely moving, and it's not under my power.
What is this thing right here?
Looks like an organic thing. Yeah, just something you find research under.
Oh, yeah, it's one of those little living rock things.
Yeah. Okay.
Ah, big rocks on the ground definitely slow you down.
Mm. Yeah, I mean, it's good. You know, it's a terrain. Obstacle. Yeah.
Ooh, there's something.
Do you see something? Ooh, yes, indeed. It's not the thing we're after,
but it is something interesting. Come on.
Is the back stuck on a rock? Yes, it is. Okay.
Yeah, it is. Wiggle it off.
Awesome. These big rocks also intrigue me. They seem just a little bit too obvious to not be a thing, if you see what I'm saying. A resource or something. Oh, look, there's lithium and all sorts in here. Is that lithium? That's not lithium, that's titanium, my bet. Oh, there's a single seat here. I'm actually going to jump into that single seat for the Jura. Oh, I can't. It won't let me.
You gotta get it off of there first.
Yeah. Am I gonna be safe here? I doubt it. I'm never safe.
Get to the truck.
Yeah, I'm off to the truck now. I managed to complete. Oh no! Gonna do it through a series of jumps. There we go.
See if I can get closer. He's tab. In. Tab. All right.
There's always just that little bit of lag in between me pressing tab. Just long enough for me to hit it again and jump back out because I have a truck. Yeah, whatever they've done in the update has slightly desynced vehicle interactions. You're just jumping around now. We should definitely put in some bug reports. I'll go through and get some screenshots, I think. What have we got around us now? So I managed to grab ourselves some titanium, some organic, some copper and some aluminium from that ship over there. So that was pretty nice. Didn't find a research. Did you find a research?
Yeah, I did. It was on the other side over here. It was in that little straight over here.
So I believe that's
actually
us.
Sometimes there's two. Sometimes there's two research.
Yeah, that's why
I
dug this thing out. But yeah, no, that seems like it. I would say we're probably done here.
Z-Tech says he's extremely angry this morning.
Oh, man. Oh, you don't want that. You don't want that. Perhaps go watch some kitten videos, a few sunrises. Time-lapse sunrises are amazing. They make you smile, and you never know why. I'm like, yes, I like this. Why do I like this? I'm not sure. Oh, I'm full. I'm going to have to offload onto the truck. Wow, look at that. Look at our storage of rare materials. This is lovely. I'm going to carry all the compound on me, even though it is the thing we're specifically looking for. I just feel it would be a good idea to have it on me for tethers and stuff. In fact, I'm going to make some tethers.
Tethers would be good.
We don't know when we're going to need them, but you know we're going to need them. Do we have power generation on here at the moment? We don't. I don't see any.
In fact, I will make some tethers too. No, we do not.
Okay, how do we...
I brought a generator, though.
You did bring a generator. Okay, awesome. I didn't really want to place this tether.
Stick it somewhere. There we go.
Okay, I should have some organic on me, so I'll throw that in there for use. Do you see that compound stone off to our left? Literally just on the edge of the horizon.
Yes, I do.
Maybe we should go and...
There's two of them on my... Actually.
Oh, is there? Oh, let's go investigate. Yeah.
We've gone far enough that I have no clue how to get back to the base now.
The sun rises. We don't.
Yeah. Yeah. Oop, stop, I'm just stop, saying. Stop. Ooh.
I'm gonna go make a bridge. Oh, that was good. Yeah. That was good. Control is the button I'm looking for. Oh, maybe not. There we go.
Alt is the button you're looking for.
Wow, they both work really.
Yeah, kind of.
Depends what you're going for. A level bridge or a build up. It turns out the level isn't that level. So, are there two mashed together here? They look a bit of a weird shape.
Oh, no, I guess it is just one. It's one.
That's another compound. Another two compounds. Oh, lovely.
I think it's better just let one person do it. That way that you don't
get all the full lumps.
Yeah, yeah, you're not splitting. Because that's something over there.
Oh, there's another canyon in front of us.
Yeah. Didn't see that one in time.
All right, that's back up the right way. I'm gonna jump in and drive forwards and see if that pulls the other one upside down.
Eventually will.
Okay, eventually. Well, as long as we can drag it. Okay, I'm gonna make a ramp like right here, right in front of us.
Why don't we just drive down the cannon and figure out where it goes?
All right, yeah, that sounds like an idea.
Let's go the other way.
Yeah, 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 go the other way. All right, awesome. Off on a grand adventure. Exploring new terrains,
hey,
things we have never seen.
That's something that we maybe could. Nah, we are.
Nah, we're out of rally. That upside down truck.
Are we still dragging upside down truck?
We are. I might. Oh, the drill's on this one. I was about to say I might get in the drill. There are two things on it. I've jumped out. I'm going to try and jump in one of these back cockpits and see if I can.
The habitats? Or the other car?
There
it goes.
Hey, I just had to push it into the wall. That's all right. Okay, cool.
Flip
awesome.
It up.
My
flip
big
it over with your
day.
Immense weight.
I'm glad we're both on the same page there. That was. Oh, here we go.
Now we got to dig up. All right, yeah. Now we got to dig a ramp out.
Shouldn't be too difficult, though. I reckon we could probably surmount this. To be fair.
Get rid of those big old rocks up there.
Yeah. Is there a way of moving the rocks?
No, but if you pop them off, they'll roll and then they'll eventually despawn.
Yeah, this one's just a
Or they'll at least be movable, you know, at least the truck will push them out of the way. Then.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Made it pop. All right.
Oh, maybe.
I think. Oh, should I try and move this rock in front of you? Hang on. Let's bury that down there.
Yeah.
And then flatten it back off afterwards.
There's still another one there. You don't see the second one?
This one here. The best I can do. It just disappeared as I destroyed it. That was good. Okay, so that's all the rocks on my screen, sort of out the way and covered.
There's a tunnel system down there with a compound.
Is there?
There is.
Oh,
you
look
see
at
it down
that.
There?
Yes, I do. Should we just take a small? I'm gonna pop a tether down.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
All right, let's go dig this out. Oh, what? Beware
careful.
The power slide. Ooh, so there is a hole like right here. I'm gonna fill that back in. It's a dangerous world out here. Big drops everywhere.
While you're down in there, I'm gonna sneak up here and get some organic.
Yeah, good plan, man. Good plan. Power is key.
They definitely improved the plant look.
Have
I
they?
I just now realizing some of the new models that they've added to the plant life.
Oh, I might come and have a gander. I think I've got the majority of this out of here.
I'll show you. Where is it? Where'd they go? They're over this way. Look, these guys right here. These are new. See
oh,
them?
Yeah. These little tufty spiky bits. Yeah.
Tufty bits, yeah. They look cool.
I shall call these space thistles. I've got a feeling, like, these ones here, these are space reeds. this is a space lily. A lot of space flowers around. All right, I'm going to take a gentle drive up here and see if my second player controls are good enough. Nope. Woo!
Woo!
The back truck.
Don't go in there at all.
There we go. Okay. I think.
Okay, back in the truck.
Okay, more sandstorms. We always love a sandstorm.
Driving on through the sandstorm.
I believe this is the direction we're traveling. trying to keep an eye out for rocks and canyons and anything else that might severely mess us up. Have we run out of power? We have run out of power. Ah, this is not great. Oh no, jumping out was not the plan there.
Yeah, not a good idea right now.
Thankfully, I think... Yes, I'm beginning to see the stars again. Need to go out and grab some organic power up the truck a bit more.
Yeah.
Oh, it's almost like Back to the Future. We just throw our rubbish in the power converter back there. Make our way. So just wait until this baby hits 88 miles an hour. Oh.
Mr. Fusion. I've put some stuff in the Mr. Fusion.
Yeah. Okay, I've got a load of organic on me. You've already put yours on. Brilliant. Okay, well, as and when we need it. Was this the way we came
I probably
from?
Did ghost, unless it was on Skype. If it was on Skype, then I did not get it.
I think we got turned around during the storm. Totally my fault. Yeah.
Well, there's something over there in the mountains that looks like
so let's go and have a look. Oh,
something.
Ugh. We're stuntmen, you know. We're stuntmen.
Yeah. That... I can't tell if that's one of the regular ones or if it's different.
Oh, there we go. I see an oxygen stone, but I don't see anything else around.
It's up on the hill.
Yes, I do see it now. Just on the top of the hill there. I don't know, let's go up and have a look. I think we should be able to walk this gradient, right? I'm going to pop some tethers down as we go, because that's always good.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay, I'm going to have to go from here, I think. up. Oh, come on. Where's the Sherpas? We need assistance. White guys climbing a mountain. We can't do this. What? There we go.
Oh, goodness. I think it's different. But...
Yeah, it's a drive engine of some description. Well, that's all I would put it down as. I'm not sure where we would find any... resource for it, or from it, I suppose. Okay, I can get kind of inside. I'm not sure if that's what I wanted to do. Ah, look, here's some stuff. I did spot some stuff. I need to scroll in so I can see my character. Yeah, there's stuff on the inside, but it's very, very hard to see. It's like on the inside of the circle. My backpack's full. Ah, why is this a thing?
Trying to figure out where you got in there at. Oh, did you go? Oh, you went down in through the center.
Yeah. There's copper in here. Okay, I'm gonna have to go offload at the mobile base.
Oh, okay.
Kind of stuck. I'm gonna dig through this wall. There we go. Oh no, it's a big drop.
Organic.
Ow. Oh, that was me.
I heard that.
Oh, the thing's upside down again. Let's try and turn it over.
Right. Message me on YouTube with a Discord link. Oh, okay. I will check that out. I will definitely check that out.
Aha. The tab key is the magic I want to turn this truck over key.
Oh,
I heard those as well. You're doing all right kinda there, buddy.
Kind of hard not to power slide down that hill. I cleaned up the rest of it, so we got it all.
We got it all. Brilliant. I'm looking for somewhere to offload some organics.
We are there, yeah.
I'm tempted to throw these seats away.
Yeah, we don't really need the extra ones.
We don't, do we? I do hear. Let's see if the bug's still in where we can get in and out at the same time. No.
What is it?
It used to be that you could jump in and then press tab. Oh, no. You used to be able to jump in and press tab at the same time, twice. It would, like...
Make you fly mode.
Yeah, make you think that you weren't inside the thing, inside the seat. That was weird. All right, cool. So that's not going to work for me. Moving on. Okay, is that organic all used? Can I restock the back organic? Oh, it's very hard to click on single things here.
maybe if I stop for a half a second?
Is that going to move? Yes, there we go. Okay, cool. We're good. I can't zoom out anymore. That's a little annoying. Would have been nice. I like this exploring mountains business. Feels nice.
As long as we don't fall in another cave.
Even if we do, we're quite good, quite proficient at digging ourselves out of trouble now.
We can dig it.
What's this?
Another drive section?
Maybe. I think it's different again. They've been putting in lots of different design ships. This is nice. Ooh, is this it? Is it buried here? No, that's a broken solar panel.
No, it's definitely not it.
That is
ooh, what right is that? What is that? Big broken fuel cell.
Yeah, look at, oh, nice. Why can't we have fuel cells that big? It'd be nice if you could, like, winch all the ship parts back together.
Maybe someday.
What? One day. There's a lot of ruptures in this, though.
Yeah, well, it looks like it used to have four big giant orange tanks attached to it. And not so much anymore. Or at least two. No, I think four. Four or three. Where's the resources? Oh, down in there? Did you find them?
I didn't find them. I was just coming back to restock the organics. They do look like they should be down there, don't they?
Oh, there's a big piece of it over here, too. I didn't even notice that. Like, right here.
Just going to make myself a nice ramp to get down there. See what's going on. Oh, well, I got inside again. No, this end is just blunted off. Oh, no, it is hollow.
Oh, that's you. I was like, I see something down in the hole. It was a tip of your gun.
So there's another seat in here. Not great. Oh, there is some resin. I'm not that bothered about resin.
Yeah.
Lithium, though. I might grab
that. There we go.
All right, I'm gonna get out of the hole. It's a bit weird to try and see what's going on. I like this flying saucer that we parked against.
Yeah, I didn't even notice that.
Roswell was real. Well, I suppose can't deny that Roswell is a place. On to the next thing. Though we could probably do with offloading at base at some point.
Yeah, we really could go back to the base and unload. And this one's easy to get the materials on. Nah,
that's
like
super easy, isn't it? I really want to jump into the pilot seat while it's still attached, but it won't let me.
No, yeah.
It's like, nope, this is not a real thing. Compound and organic, it's pretty nice. There's going to be some on the other side of the circle, right?
No, apparently not.
Oh, must be one apparently of those sandstorms coming.
Just a seat and some stuff. Going, we're pushing through.
So the sandstorm is literally behind us. Oh, hey.
Whoa, that's edge of a cliff.
I didn't even see that when we were going over it. Wow.
That's the edge of a cliff.
Is the sandstorm coming towards us or just going
driving
past?
Forward in a sandstorm might not be a great idea.
No.
Oh, and now it's pushing us towards the cliff. Oh, boy. We're going to drive into it a little bit.
Yeah, provide a smaller target, right? Front edge only.
Look at how much the plants move when the wind's high. Mm,
yeah, it's quite some defamation.
Z-Tech says his circuit boards are made of hate. I can believe it.
I would have gone with gold and platinum myself, but, you know, hate works just as well. Nothing is quite as conductive as hate on the internet, anyway.
Yeah, it's a super conductive material for the internet.
Oh, wow. This is a big hole.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, I'm super glad I seen that.
How did we get around it? We were over there at some point. How did we get around?
If you ever wanted to see what was on the bottom of one of these nodes, there's the bottom of a node.
Oh, yeah, it's floating. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool.
I figured I'd just grab the raw power and power the truck up good.
Yes.
Where did the truck go?
Over this way.
Wow. This is like a giant... Wow. Cavern.
It's so nice, isn't it?
That is beautiful. That is super beautiful. All right.
It'd be a nice place to set a base up.
But it's not what we're... Yes, it
would be. It's not what we're looking for. Let's not do the standard YouTube thing and get so sidetracked we have no idea what we're doing by the end of the episode.